Right, let's continue.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
This is the Tiubis virus. We are equipped to infect one-fifth of the Earth's waters.
Terrorists. Now they want to use the virus to stage another attack. They seek the truth about Terra Grecia. And vengeance.
Primo!
Something linked to this ship.
I'll send Quinn and Keith.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Okay, episode 5.
Arrived at Balcoinen Mock Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings and continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you. Do what you think is best.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here.
What's up with Veltro?
Not sure.
We haven't found a thing. No clues, nothing.
So now
what? There's an underground chamber. We're preparing to storm it now.
Wow, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grimer?
Wait, we haven't received authorization yet.
It's all right. We're on it.
Okay? Besides, if you need someone to sniff something out, ain't no one better than my boy here.
Hey, I'm right here, Grimer.
So, follow Jessica home. You know where she lives now?
Almost. I had her until the very end, but I lost her near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
You said it. Come on, let's go.
Feels like something's gonna jump out. Watch your footsteps. We need to stay quiet.
Yeah, I know. Never had a chance.
timestamp places the crash at the same time as the one Chris reported.
Is that in here?
It certainly looks like it.
Whoa! What the hell is it?
It's a poltergeist!
Hey, Quinn!
I'll switch the feet. See where it goes.
Huh. We got a live one here.
Shh, quiet.
Hey, what the hell is that?
I told you to be quiet. Something there. I don't know what, but we can't see it.
Oh, nasty.
Hey, did he just drop something? This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
That's some shocking footage there.
One of the Vicks left it behind. What is it?
If he wasn't careful, he would be a Jill Sandwich. I like that line.
Hey, this is the place from the security feed.
What's that sound? Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
Okay, so we barely have any bullets, so if we can, let's try and find some.
Thank you. The water's getting higher.
I see it. How are we gonna come across a machine gun?
This is where we reset the power. Nothing's working. I'll see if I can figure this out, okay? I need you, however. You go try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
Right, guys. Oh, sorry, I turned this here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Oh my god, this is probably my shortest part ever. I am so sorry.